So, this is Black Light. I'm determined to end the conflict. But first, I gotta stir the pot up, turn up the heat, you know. And if you can't stand the heat, you gotta get out the kitchen, man. You know, the smart, if y'all, you know, if anyone watches this video, you got to be smart. Don't even waste your time on that nonsense that they got on YouTube and on Facebook about these entertainers or sports figures or whatever. Because in the long run, you got to build up your household, your community, you know, and you got to have a strategy for it. You got to have a strong family unit. If the woman don't have a sense of self, who she really is, the black woman don't know what kind of power she got. Yeah, she got the power to teach the young ones on how to do for self, you know, instead of doing for somebody else. You look at the Songs of Solomon, verse 5, he was talking about, yeah, I'm black, but calmly. He goes on to say, you know, my sisters and my mothers and them, they mad at me because I'm working somebody else's vineyard and not working my own, you know. The women influenced Solomon to get his own, you know. See, the Bible is hooked up like this. This is what Elijah, when Elijah said that the Bible is a poison book because you don't know how to read it right. You don't know how to apply it to what's happening now, you see. So, just like when Jesus fasted for 40 days and 40 nights and in the desert, and the devil seen him, thought he was in his weak stage, and told him to say, you know, I put you on high places. All you got to do is bow down and worship me. And Jesus told him, said, no, ain't nothing happening. You know, that's talking about all these entertainers, all these preachers, all these politicians, they're trying to change things through the system. You can't do that. You got to go outside, and you got to unify yourself and stop where you're at in your own system. Stop trying to get out the ghetto, build the ghetto up, you know, and control your own, you know, spot where you at. Control your own crib, your own family, your own woman, you know. It's not, no matter how you talk, you say, oh, our women this way and that way. You got to recognize that she's under the slave master's rule. He made sure that he'd get you know, turn our women in his favor, and they'll turn their children in his favor. But see, it's a good thing that the first 7 years of my life, I was born in 1946. And my mother, when I was around 6 or 7, she stopped going to the nation. But that first 6 years of being around my uncle and going to the meetings stayed with me, you know. And even though I went through this system like everybody else, I never did go to church until I was old, but I went there to work as a custodian. And when I went, I went with my this all white church, all white. But I got to understand how their system is. It was a learning in it for me. And on some of my other videos, I'm going to show you how, you know, I learned that Elijah Muhammad was telling the truth. So just stay tuned for that.